Joking, welcome everybody to a new Battlefield video. We are playing on the map that just released today, and I'm not even gonna try to pronounce it because I can't, because it's French and I can't speak French.
We have taken objective Duff.
There, you see the name up in the top right corner there. If you want to try to pronounce it yourself, because I'm not gonna try. Playing this German. I've played this map quite a few times today already. I'd have to say it is readily the most World War I map in this game.
Next objective done.
Because we're playing this German Empire, we will be using my signature favorite, Gewehr M95. Oh, tanks friendly. We also use PO8. This is full on damn. Full on German made class. I've got one for the British and the US, and one for the French now as well. But all three of my classes use the pickaxe melee. I most use the incendiary grenade, except for the English and American class, which uses just a simple frag.
Hey, Soldat. Sturm, Soldat.
Teammates running in front of you. My initial thoughts of this map are there's way too many people running around with. Fully automatic. This map would just totally fit the World War I era if it was like a bolt action rifles only mode. That'd definitely give it the quality feel of a Battlefield map that catches the essence of what the First World War was. This map is entirely about gaining ground and holding it. Because if you don't hold it, you're gonna lose ground. And the map spawns flags switch around so often because it's such a hectic style map. It's not a bad map, I just wish people stopped running around with Hellry Bulls. Semi-autos all the time. Ow. Yeah, I just lit like all of them on fire. Nice. I wouldn't turn you around when you got revived. There, I got him. And yeah, you got the useless teammates. Next off, turning me around.
Ich brauche Munition! Weil ich jetzt an die Täter gesichtet. Aufpassen, Sturmsoldat!
Oh, death to him. Died because he got shot in the foot. No medic, that's just wonderful. Huge pushes up around D&D here. Tablets. HE line right there.
Das ist ein feindlicher Sturmsoldat!
My actions in this game not always on pars. Because I'm not gonna lie, literally the only guns, the only class I use in this game is Scout. Because the bolt action rifles. Because I really. It's World War I. I really want that World War I feel out of it.
We have taken objective Charlie.
MP18 automaticals and Hell Regals is like the most overused automatic weapons. Objective stuff. It's like, tone it down with those things, people. Ridiculous.
Fight against my weak gewehr!
Wow, just no connecting rounds there. We got flanked. I hate it when medics do that.
We have taken objective apples.
It's like, you gotta revive somebody, make sure the area is clear so as soon as they get revived, they don't get shot up again. Medics. Throw battle. Damn. Throughout all the Battlefield games I've played, medics have been downright terrible. Like, they don't. Every time I get into a game, they don't do what they're supposed to do. And ever since EA gave those guys rifle grenades in this game, medics just definitely are not medics anymore. It's like an over glorified assault class. That's what I'm talking about with spawns. Like, this map change is just so often.
We have lost objective butter.
So used to playing as a French Republic on this map that I get. I kind of get turned around as the German Empire. This B flag is a home French Republic flag on this map. Wicked, I got promoted to rank 62. Highest level I think I've ever been in a Battlefield game now. Because I think when I finished off Battlefield 4, I was probably 50 something.
We have taken objective Edward.
We're now on French Republic side rushing, trying to go back and gain ground on the German side of the map. It's crazy how quickly the fronts of this map can change. You gotta really be careful, and given it's dark, running, like, there's always gonna be guys solo running around. Service star, but I'm gonna die anyway. I'm being chased by somebody.
We have lost
rush around far bunker. Cool first.
Aufpassen, Speer!
Where'd he go?
We have taken objective Charlie.
If we were playing the French Republic resistance, whatever they're called, I would be running around with the label right now. It's not a bad gun. Let's say that. It's not a bad gun. But the individual round reloads are kind of brutal. Tripwire bomb, nice.
We have taken objective apples.
For him,
taxi man.
That would have just been a random placement. Even though I strategically placed it because I thought some guy was chasing now.
Ein Sanitäter von der Gegenseite. Feindlicher Sanitäter.
And there's gonna be a lot of this in this map.
Charlie.
Group running around. Pretty sure I just got shot through the mud. But yeah, you'll always find people running around in big groups in this map. Not.
We have taken objective Duff.
Aufpassen, feindlicher Speer gesichtet.
We have lost objective Apple.
Not very often when you come across people running around on their own. So this map almost encourages you to run around with your entire squad. What would make this map even more crazy would be a behemoth. But I don't think there is a behemoth. It might just be the style of the map, but I think having Like that really big behemoth tank on here would be so crazy. Well, because there's like nobody. If he didn't have vehicles or a bunch of people with AT rocket guns, the team with the behemoth would probably wreck base. We have taken objective Charlie. This game should only. The game should only last about another 7 minutes. Ish. In a lot of my games, you see me play as the Germans because it never seems to give me the allied teams very often. And it is remarkably. I think there's supposed to be another night map
we have taken
town coming out, so I think after that one comes out, they'll probably make an operation featuring this map and the town, which would be really cool. I think the town map will definitely be interesting. Urban nighttime fighting, not something we've actually seen in some time, so I can't wait for that to come. And given it is a town and it'll probably be close range, still gonna find me running around with my field action rifles. Just run one. Taking out HE mines. Or HE or incendiary mines are gonna be your best friend. Just place them down and you're almost guaranteed a kill.
We have lost objective Duff.
I should go in and join this tank here.
We have taken objective Butter.
And whoever's driving this tank is terrible at it. Well, I got two before I got wrecked by CAR.
We have lost objective apples. We have taken objective Charlie. We have lost objective Freddy.
I don't know what it is. When it comes to machine guns like this, I can never see it. Kill anybody. I just kind of spaz the controller out. Hopefully we can get a kill with that. That HE mine. To bring it up again, this map really does capture the essence of World War One. Trenches, big open field. Between them. And it's like this is like literally World War One at its finest.
We have lost objective Charlie.
And oh, we hit a guy with the HE mine, but it wasn't enough to kill him. I don't know what half these tank dudes do half the time. They just randomly shoot stuff.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Swear. Thought I just saw somebody here. This was just...
We'll run through the fridge anyway, just to save.
Battlefield's typical glitch and hop system. I did see a sniper over there.
Sturmsoldaten
Sichtweite!
We have lost objective Edward. We have taken objective Charlie.
I don't know what to do. Let's just randomly shoot it. Why not? Kinda need the tank to help expand some.
We are losing objective Charlie.
And I've got no incendiaries. That's
we have lost objective Freddy.
Oh wait.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Ein Maschinengewehr!
We have taken ich habe hier einen Sanitäter!
Sturmsoldat! Behaltet ihn im Auge!
We have taken objective Edward.
Saved our teammate there.
Das sind Flammschüsse! Feindlich!
Game is coming to an end, just like I thought it would. Around 25, maybe 25-26 minutes. Because it's definitely that even if you just randomly place one, you're more or less like you're gonna get a kill with it, or at least severely hurt somebody enough to get an assist counts as kill maybe. Oh, first time I've had this happen. I've had fog roll in on this map since I started playing before. Dragged on a little longer.
We are winning.
It'd be really cool to get an entire custom server, like 60 some people in one place.
Sunny.
Oh. Like, have some reenactments and role plays there. Yeah, you saw it there. I'm a rank 42 recon guy, scout, whatever.
We have taken objective Freddy. We have lost objective Charlie.
Squad White. Having those come up is always really nice.
We have lost objective Duff.
And we're gonna win this at 26 minutes. 26:30. So that was a good game. Gonna take a peek at my stats here. French Republic got more squad spawns. They utilized it more. Just take a look at how I did. Best squad, Charlie. Shocker that I'm not. Wasn't part of the best squad. My squad has always seemed to be pretty bad. Oh, got a battle pack there. Just go check out personal here. 25 kills KDR. My best for obviously. Best scout. It's usually how it works when I play this. 25 and 11. That's not bad. We're just gonna open the battle pack, and that will conclude this Battlefield episode. See what we get here. Gonna scrap that. It's not really the greatest. Well, until the next Battlefield video, I will see you guys another day.